Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang. Pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了!
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了！你有空就加的来分飞的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough! The Aztecas are coming! They think you took out Ortega!
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too!
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement. Bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right? Gentlemen, please! Come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Very. Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No. 私房.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors! That little spring clean.
They really want you dead.
Chef, come on!
I'm reloading.
They're coming up!
They gotta have the whole crew here!
¡Que viva los Chapines!
Damn! Get off my property! Business partners out of the ice chest. Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contract, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah! Oh, tough break, Rover. What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron. Shall we go? Cannot believe... I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope. That's the rifle I need. Jill, do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? Okay, there's the scope. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. About brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. They won't hear me coming. All right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Up here!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. What are you waiting for? Go over there. Get in amongst it.
But Trevor...
I told you, if they catch you, I'll have you dead before the torture gets too unpleasant. Nate? TV. speed can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Good kill, Trevor!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, he won't be so obvious! You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out!
If the man wants to be his
You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick!
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh, no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He's seen it. Smoke him, or he'll get the others. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go. He's gonna see us. He's gotta go. You gonna take him?
So long, sailor.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. Please, just cover me.
I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building. He's come out! Good kill, Trevor. Watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. He's coming over here. He knows I'm here. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
That chopper's gonna be on us. We don't take him out. Bring down the chopper, Trev. He'll see us. Die in the sky, man. The chopper's gotta go, man! Get the pilot! You gonna clock that pilot, boss? It's an easy shot for you!
Crash my mod!
way. Get me to that plane. Let's go, Ronald. I guess it's time to use those explosives. Contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your way.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
He ain't letting go, is he? Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sent. Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll put... butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker. Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar. Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Rod.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment?
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap it. I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise.
Hmm?
Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world.
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, this is gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
So, I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking systems, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, man.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this?
You need to turn around, man.
I got cops after me. So, I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, then.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road.
So, I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, then.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this? Sakes.
No fucking way.
Yes.
Come on.
Wait.
It's what smoking from Tina, you and me, huh?
Apex Predator in action.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right.
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in. Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn X.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
坏家伙，坏死了！要不要我帮你放松一下？
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Screw you! So close I could taste it! It's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for! Was entirely your fault!
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done. All of you are going to die.